So in the last lecture, we saw about which are the layers and which are the coverings of the nerve. A simple question that might arise in the last lecture in the classification, that if a pressure is generated from outside, why is not the epidurium affected and why is perineurium, endoneurium or even axon and the myelin sheath is affected? So to demonstrate this or to understand this in detail, I'd like to show you something. Okay. So this is a chocolate, yes, which is wrapped up. And let me just. Yes. So this is a chocolate that is wrapped up in a paper, yes. Within this, which is another layer of paper covering the main chocolate. Now, chocolate itself is made up of, again, different things. That is, there might be layers of chocolate as well as a layer of wafer biscuit. Yes. So, whenever I am applying pressure, what is the function of covering? To protect it. Yes. So, in functions, protect from the shear force of the outside. For this purpose of chocolate, the main purpose is to vary it according to the temperature, room temperature. Yes, room temperature thi bija pathogens thi hai ne bachao. That is the only thing. Now, if I am applying pressure over this, so what will happen? Yes, if I am applying too much pressure, you can hear it out. What is being crushed? Wrapper is not being crushed. It is just changing. Yes, it is changing its space. Similarly, andar nu pan layer, je foil paper hase, that will not change. Only the thing that will change is the wafer biscuit and the layer of the chocolate that is inside. એટલે કે બહાર થી પ્રેશર આપવાથી સૌથી પહેલા અફેક્ટ થશે તો શું સૌથી પહેલા અફેક્ટ થશે ઇઝ ધ સ્ટ્રક્ચર સો ઇફ આઈ એમ પ્રેસિંગ ધીસ યુ કેન સી ધ રેપર ઇઝ ઇન્ટેક્ટ યસ નો હોલ નથિંગ ઓન ધીસ નથિંગ હેપન્સ ટુ ધ ફોઇલ પેપર ઇટ ઓલ હેપન્સ ડિરેક્ટલી ટુ ધ ચોકલેટ યસ દેટ લાઈઝ અંડરનીથ સો અ નર્વ ઇઝ ઓલ્સો ઇન અ સિમિલર વે ઇઝ લાઈક અ ચોકલેટ સો નર્વ ઇટસેલ્ફ ન્યુરોન્સ આર લાઈક ચોકલેટ Following this are the few layers which are protecting it. So, barthi koi pan pressure aave, to affect pehla axon ne thase. It is the most sensitive part. Yes, the wafer biscuit or the chocolate is the most sensitive part. That is why it breaks on directly when we apply any amount of pressure. Yes, so that is the reason we are learning about this. And that is the reason, jo axons once they are damaged, ek baar jo damage thai gaya axons, etla vadhare, કે એ ઇરિવર્સિબલ થઈ જાય નાવ વેન આઈ ઓપન ધીસ ચોકલેટ ઓલ્સો ધ પાર્ટ વિલ બી સો મચ ક્રશ્ડ બીકોઝ ઓફ ધ ફોર્સ આઈ વિલ નોટ બી એબલ ટુ હેવ ઇટ કમ્પ્લીટલી સો ધ ન્યુરોન્સ ઓલ્સો ઇન ધ સેમ વે વિલ નોટ બી એબલ ટુ ફંક્શન લાઈક દે વર બિફોર એટલે કે ચોકલેટ એટલી ક્રશ કરી નાખીએ આપણે આઈ કેન પ્રેસ ધ હોલ પાર્ટ એન્ડ ધેન ધ સેમ થિંગ હેપન્સ કમ્પ્લીટ ક્રશ કરી નાખશું એટલે કે જેનું સ્ટ્રક્ચર હતું એ આખું ડિસરપ્ટ થઈ જશે ધેન દેર ઇઝ નો મીનિંગ ઓફ ડુઇંગ ધ ફંક્શન દેટ ઇઝ ઇટ વોઝ સપોઝ ટુ ડુ જે આખી લેયર બનાવવાનો મીનિંગ શું હતો કે વી કેન કન્ઝ્યુમ ઇટ ફોર ધ ન્યુરોન સિગ્નલ્સ વિચ વોઝ પોસિબલ નાવ ધ સ્ટ્રક્ચર ઇઝ સો મચ ચેન્જ નો ટ્રાન્સમિશન ઓફ સિગ્નલ સો ધેટ પાથવે ઇઝ કમ્પ્લીટલી બ્લોક ઓર લોગ એન્ડ ધેન વી કેન નોટ પરફોર્મ એક્શન ડિપેન્ડિંગ ઓન વિચ સ્ટ્રક્ચર ઇઝ ઇન્વોલ્વડ સો ધેટ ઇઝ એન એક્ઝામ્પલ ફોર અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડિંગ વાય ધ ઇનરમોસ્ટ લેયર્સ આર ફર્સ્ટ અફેક્ટેડ એન્ડ લેટર ધ આઉટર લેયર્સ યસ If you do understand this, we also talked about the dermatomyotomes and the Seddon's classification. Now, Seddon's classification is still incomplete. So, what is incomplete? We have to cover it. Okay. Now, myelin sheath, endoneurium, perineurium, epineurium. Now, we have to level wise our distribution. Okay, this is grade 3, this is grade 4, this is grade 5, this is grade 2. Depending on the layer involved, જે layer involved થાય છે એ પ્રમાણે જો આપણે classification કરીએ તો વધારે clear થઈ જાય કે કેટલા percentage or which portion of the nerve is affected. That is why there is a pi grade classification given by Sundaran. And that is what we are going to study. So if we make a table, it is much more easier for you to understand. So which is the degree of injury? Just remember for now, there are 5 degrees. 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 degrees of injury. Yes. So now we That is on vertical axis. Now horizontal axis, myelin may be affected, axon, endoneurium, perineurium, and epineurium. But the layers. Now starting. पहला माइलेज में भी अफेक्टेड इन फर्स्ट में आल्सो बी अफेक्टेड ऑल द रेस्ट एक्सॉन्स विल नॉट बी अफेक्टेड इन यूराट्रेंजिया फॉर द फर्स्ट लेवल ऑफ इंजरी इन ऑल द अदर्स इट विल बी अफेक्टेड सिमिलरली एंडोथेलियम विल नॉट बी अफेक्टेड अंटिल थर्ड पेरिटोनियम विल नॉट बी अफेक्टेड अंटिल फोर्थ एंड एपिथेलियम विल नॉट बी अफेक्टेड इन द लास्ट लेवल ऑफ इंजरी लेवल वाइज हमने डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर दी थी रिमेंबर एपिथेलियम खाली फिफ्थ में अफेक्टेड दस पेरिटोनियम लास्ट टू में अफेक्टेड दस एंडोथेलियम लास्ट थ्री में अफेक्टेड दस एक्सॉन लास्ट फोर में अफेक्टेड दस माइलिन बद्धा में अफेक्टेड दस फाइव टाइम यस दैट इज हाउ यू विल डू रिमेंबर नाउ मोर इंपोर्टेंट જ્યારે ખાલી માઇલિન શીથ અફેક્ટ થાય ઓર માઇલિન શીથ પણ ના અફેક્ટ થાય ઘણીવાર ધેટ ઇઝ ફર્સ્ટ ટાઈપ ઓફ ઇન્જરી ધેટ ઇઝ સિમિલર ટુ વોટ ઓલરેડી સુડોન હેઝ એક્સપ્લેન વિચ ઇઝ ટર્મ્ડ એઝ ન્યુરાપ્રેક્સિયા યસ સો ફર્સ્ટ ઇઝ ન્યુરાપ્રેક્સિયા જેમાં કોઈ પણ સ્ટ્રક્ચર નવું અફેક્ટ નથી થતું ઓન્લી ઇટ ઇઝ અબાઉટ અફેક્શન ઓર કમ્પ્રેશન ઓવર ધેટ પાર્ટ તો કમ્પ્રેશન ના લીધે અફેક્ટ થાય છે બીજું કોઈ સ્ટ્રક્ચર ડેમેજ નથી સ્ટ્રક્ચર ની લીધે ઇન્ટેક્ટ ધેટ ઇઝ વોટ ઇઝ ન્યુરાપ્રેક્સિયા ધેટ ઇઝ ધ ફર્સ્ટ ડિગ્રી in Sunderland's classification also. Second, axon kinesis, jema axon affect thai se anokhi thai in baki batu not affect. Yes, so this is also similar to what already Sutton has given, that is axon kinesis, that is grade 2. And now, pachi aapne classification kariye, to which layer is affected? So first, endothelium affected, that is grade 3. Perineurium affected, grade 4. And last, but Akhi now affected, including epineurium, that is grade 5. Simple enough. You will be able to understand just depending on the layers involved. Myelin axon, endoneurium, perineurium, epineurium. There are 5 levels of classification of Sunderland. Yes? So next thing that we are going to talk about is Sunderland's classification of nerve injury. Peripheral nerve injury. कोई नाम नहीं है ना इट इज जस्ट ग्रेड 1 टू 5 नो नेम्स रिक्वायर्ड ग्रेड 1 सेम एसिडेंस न्यूरोप्रेक्सिया यस ऑल द स्ट्रक्चर्स आर इंटैक्ट ओनली कंप्रेशन इंजरी टेंपरेरी पैरालिसिस और टेंपरेरी लॉस ऑफ फंक्शन यस टेंपरेरी व्हिच इज स्टिल रिवर्सिबल ये रिवर्स થઈ શકે જસ્ટ એજ લાઈક देन इट इज टर्मड एज न्यूरोप्रेक्सिया इट इज नॉन रिवर्सिबल इट विल मूव टू अदर लेवल्स ऑफ इंजरी ग्रेड 2 same as Sutton's axon kinesis. Axon will be affected. Chocolate ne crush kari, andar ni chocolate bhuka thai gayi. That is axon kinesis. Grade 3, neuron kinesis with prevention of perineurium. Ek ek flu to jod karo ki akhu wafer diski tuti gayi plus ek layer upar ni pan tuti jayi. That is say for example in another case of chocolate it will be foil paper it will tear up. Grade 4, neuron kinesis with preservation of the epithelium, everything else is disrupted. So you can say if there are three layers covering, yeah, in the case of the chocolate that we are considering, there are only two layers. So the J layer goes. So banana wrapper karta, southi banana wrapper karta, so the chain wrapper has it. In a breakdown table, that will be the relaxed grade 4 of the Sunderland's classification. Now, crossly appears edematous. Now, there will be bone of edema present when the structure of epineurium is affected. Most outer layer, when it is starting appearing, that will be causing more of edema, inflammation. One of the signs of inflammation is swelling, that is edema. This collection of fluid at that part will lead to edematous appearance. And nerve grafting is required. Nerve grafting. That means, say for example, this is one nerve. Now, it is being cut from one single portion. This portion will get disrupted. Yes, they cheda tejas, patta tejas, and this ends need to be united again. If not united, if the distance between them is less than more than 2 mm, they will not unite without any help. Surgery karine aapne ne unite kar upar se this now. And grade 5 complete transection, cutach thai jaye without any contact. Yes, not even preservation of epithelium, epithelium par na bache, that will lead to complete resection of the part. Yes, and that is termed as the grade 5. Yes. Grade 1, same as neuroplexia, only compression. Grade 2, axon kinesis, only axon affected with myelin sheath probably. Then 3 more layers, depending on which is affected, first is endothelium, then perineurium, and the last is epithelium. Epithelium par affected, the whole nerve is cut. नंबर थे गई, नो चांस ऑफ रिकवरी, यू हैव टू गो फॉर सर्जरी, कि ओनली वे इट कैन बी रिवर्स्ड। तो दिस वाज द सेकंड क्वेश्चन। इट इज सिंपल, यू जस्ट हैव टू रिमेंबर द लेयर्स इफ यू नो द एनाटॉमी ऑफ द होल नर्व फाइबर एंड नर्व, देन इट इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट टू ओनली अंडरस्टैंड द स्टेप्स टू विच व्हाट इज अफेक्टिंग। आई एम नॉट सेइंग अफेक्ट ग्रेड 1 मार्क, आई एम सेइंग ग्रेड 2 मार्क, एक्सॉन ग्रेड 3 मार्क, एंडोन्यूरियम ग्रेड 4 मार्क, पेरिन्यूरियम ग्रेड 5 मार्क, एपिक जस्ट द सेम लेवल दैट वी जस्ट डिस्क्राइब। ग्रेड 1 नथिंग, ग्रेड 2 एक्सॉन, ग्रेड 3 एंडोन्यूरियम, ग्रेड 4 पेरिन्यूरियम, ग्रेड 5 एपिक। आप लोग जब फिर खाई से टेबल में मेरे प्रेजेंटेशन करेंगे हो, सिंपल टू अंडरस्टैंड, इजी टू रिमेंबर। यस, मूविंग फॉरवर्ड टू मोस्ट कॉमन इंजरीज। आप पहला जवाब दिया, हाँ 95 to 97% अपर लेवल इंजरीज आर कॉमन कंपेयर टू लोअर लेवल। यस, तो आउट ऑफ व्हिच व्हाट इज कॉमन फर्स्ट फॉरमोस्ट? रेडियल नर्व इंजरी। When radial nerve is injured, it causes wrist problem. Yes, because the extensor aspect of the muscles are being supplied by most important that is radial nerve. But to aku extensor aspect supply karai se radial nerve. Radial nerve nahi ho, it on lost paralysis. Whenever it comes to paralysis, that is flaccidity. No paralysis that is causing this action. Yes, so when you ask the patient to do extension, not possible by the patient because the radial nerve is injured. Peripheral radial nerve is injured. Ulnar and median nerve both causes clohen. Yes, so the patient will not be able to open. Yes, the fingers. Yes, if it is complete clohen or partial clohen, depending on which nerve is affected, both are affected, there will be complete clohen or you can say ulnar clohen. Foot drop, lateral popliteal nerve, or we also talked about common peroneal nerve. Lateral popliteal is part or branch of common peroneal nerve. So common peroneal nerve injured by knee passes or lateral popliteal nerve at the head of the fibula. If it crosses and the injury is there at the head of the fibula, it will cross or damage the nerve and cause the foot drop, which is responsible. Common peroneal nerve responsible for dorsiflexion, dorsiflexion माटे इडियलिस एंटीरियर मोही मसल, इफ इट गेट्स अफेक्टेड, द नर्व गेट्स अफेक्टेड, मसल पैरालाइज से, मसल पैरालाइज से पेशेंट डॉर्सिफ्लेक्शन नहीं कर सकते, फुट रिमेंस इन ड्रॉप पोजीशन और प्लांटर। ये लिखा हम डिफॉर्मिटी, मीडियन नर्व इज अफेक्टेड, सो एंड रिमेंस इन दिस वे एडॉप्टेड पोजीशन, पेशेंट के फॉर्म में एडॉप्शन। यस, सो इट रिमेंस इन एडॉप्शन बिकॉज़ ऑफ द मीडियन नर्व। मीडियन ऑफ कैपिटल नर्व माइट हैव थॉट or seen a video or even at least a photograph in video of what is ringing of scapula. So you ask the patient to push the wall isometrically, so when the patient does that, you can see the scapula ringing outside. Yes, laterally, moving laterally. That is because of injury to the coracodorsal nerve, that is branch of brachial plexus. Yes, supplying the serratus anterior muscle. Serratus anterior muscle, that paralyzed the same. Gyric coracodorsal nerve, which is supplying the serratus anterior paralysis, that will cause the ringing of scapula. Pointing in that, that is again a median nerve injury sign. So the patient cannot maintain or bend the whole finger. So it remains this way. Yes, not the thumb itself, but the finger. And because this is affected, the patient will always have one finger open or extended, and that is termed as pointing index. सिंपल स्क्रीनिंग टेस्ट, हाउ टू चेक, कई रीते खबर पड़े कि पेशेंट में पेरिफेरल नर्व इंजरीज छे एक्सेप्ट फॉर अदर इंजरीज हिस्ट्री तुमने आपे एंड द होल असेसमेंट दैट वी आर सीइंग, देयर आर स्पेशल टेक्निक्स और स्पेशल टेस्ट दैट कैन बी सीन। स्पेशल टेस्ट जल्दी पेशेंट में खबर पड़े कि आपने अल्नर मीडियन रेडियल व्हिच एवर नर्व इज देयर नी इंजरी छे। सो फॉर मीडियन एंड अल्नर देयर इज समथिंग नोन एज ઓટોનોમસ ઝોન। ઓટોનોમસ ઝોન એટલે એક એવી જગ્યા આખા બોડીમાં જ્યાં ઇરિસ્પેક્ટિવ ઓફ એની અધર નર્વ બીજી કોઈ નર્વ સપ્લાય નથી કરતી, પણ ઈજ સેન્સરી સપ્લાય કરે છે। યસ, યુ નીડ ટુ રિમેમ્બર ધીસ। ઓટોનોમસ ઝોન મીન્સ અ પાર્ટ ઓફ ધ બોડી વિચ ઇઝ સપ્લાયડ બાય ધેટ નર્વ એક્સક્લુઝિવલી એક્સક્લુઝિવલી મીન્સ ત્યાં જ, બીજે ક્યાંય નહીં, બીજી કોઈ નવ ત્યાં સપ્લાય નથી કરતી. ફોર અલર નવ ઇટ ઇઝ લોસ ઓફ પેઇન એટ ધ ટિપ ઓફ ધ લિટલ ફિંગર. ટિપ ઓફ ધ લિટલ ફિંગર તો પેઇન જ્યારે પણ પેશન્ટને તમે પિન્ચ કરો ઓર નોર્મલ સેન્સરી સપ્લાય સુપરફિશિયલ સેન્સેશન પણ તે ચેક કરો, પેશન્ટ ને ખબર ના પડે ઓર ધેર ઇઝ એનેસ્થેસિયા ઓફ ધીસ પાર્ટ, ધેટ મીન્સ અલ્નાર નર્વ ઇઝ અફેક્ટેડ. યસ, સિમિલરલી મીડિયમ નર્વ, મીડિયમ નર્વ ફર્સ્ટ ફિંગર ઇન્ડેક્સ ફિંગર. યસ, લિટલ ફિંગર ઇઝ અલ્નાર નર્વ, મીડિયમ નર્વ ઇઝ ફર્સ્ટ ફિંગર ઓર ધ ઇન્ડેક્સ ફિંગર. એની ટિપ ઉપર પેશન્ટ એનેસ્થેસિયા ફીલ થાય ઓર લોસ ઓફ પેઇન સેન્સેશન ફીલ થશે, એટ ધેટ ટાઈમ યુ કેન સે મીડિયમ નર્વ ઇઝ અફેક્ટેડ. For radial nerve, there are two special tests. The first is inability to extend the thumb, overall the whole wrist also, and inupon autonomous zone say which is web space. Yes, so at the first web space, when you check for sensation, if the patient does not have or does not respond to the sensory stimulation, may that be painful or superficial sensation, that is termed a radial nerve is affected. Yes, so ulnar nerve at the tip of the little finger, medial nerve at the tip of the first or the index finger, and the first web space, dorsal aspect first web space. If the patient complains that they are feeling anesthesia or on examination, sensory examination, there a patient na khabar pade kayu sense feel thai chhe or not feeling any sensation, that means radial nerve is affected. Yes, so that is termed as autonomous. But the body parts, say for example, dorsal aspect of the arm. Yes, here radial nerve, if it is affected, open slight amount of sensation has it, because some branches of ulna, some branches of radial nerve, they are also supplying this same part. Barabar. But autonomous zone ma e ek j nerve supply kare chhe. That is why it is termed as autonomous zone. Yes, autonomous means any potani territory. Bije koi tyan avin chhe na sake. Yes, so radial nerve is here, first website dorsal aspect, index finger tip, and radial, sorry, ulna. Here, tip of the little finger. All this you have to remember. These are termed as autonomous zone. Autonomous zone can be asked in MCQs directly or as a whole as a part of peripheral nerve examination. Incidence of peripheral nerve injury. Peripheral nervous injury. It looks common. First and foremost, radial nerve. Commonly injured out of 100%, if you consider. It will be around 47-48%. So it can even say around 50%. Sauthi common, sauthi vada range of our muscle or nerve is radial nerve, and the muscle supply by the radial nerve. Ulnar nerve, chances are 30%. Median nerve, chances are 15%. And lower, that is lumbosacral, lumbosacral plexus, that is only around 3%. Okay, so lower limb, not so much. 3% mark on, more than 2%. Will be comprised of common peroneal nerve, that is foot deformity that we already saw. Foot remains in plantar flexion, cannot move the dorsiflexion. Yes, because of peripheral nervous injury, there are so many deformities. Deformities are irreversible. Yes, and same thing. If a peripheral nerve injured, from the first level, if it is moved to second, third, fourth, and fifth scale grade according to the Sundar lens classifications, there are chances some portion or some part of deformity will remain for life. If a chance che, from 2 to 5 grade, if there is injury, e deformity, say for example, radial nerve affected, is strong. Yes, e lifelong. Yes, of course, physical therapy and medications, even some surgeries, they might help, but eventually, some portion of it will not recover, and the patient has to live with that portion for lifetime. Last but most important, something that you might have forgotten, brachial plexus. Yes, first, second semester ma joyelu pachi yaad na kiyu. So you need to remember which and what are the branches, trunks, roots of each nerve. Say for example, radial nerve. Radial nerve comprises of which roots, or we can say which level, spinal level. So first of all, C5 to T1 is normal. Brachial plexus, well. Yes, brachial plexus, then only you can know what is the treatment, what is going to be more of the physiotherapy and medication part, the surgical part also. So C5 to T1 is the normal brachial plexus root value. Yes, C5 to T1 also happens to be radial nerve, root valley. What about ulnar nerve? And what about median nerve? Can someone tell me? Because these three are the most common to get injured. So let me know. What is the root value of ulnar and median nerve? Ulnar and median nerve. You can see it from here. This is the ulnar nerve. This is the median nerve. Just go through the whole plexus and see what is the root value. Yes. So median nerve originates from the median cord and lateral cord. Lateral cord comprises of which two parts? And median cord comprises of which two parts? From that you will be able to tell me what is the root value of median and ulnar nerve. Yes. Think of it. Go through the diagram. Then tell me what is the root value. What is the root value? Yes. From the diagram, what is the root value of median now and ulnar now? Please let me know. Ulnar nerve is the most simple. You can just go through this ulnar nerve where it is originating from. C8 and T1. Yes. What about median nerve? Median nerve is root value function. It has originated from lateral cord as well as median cord. So what is the root value? C4. C5 to T1, it is originating from all the levels of brachial plexus. Yes. So, today's work that you are supposed to give is draw a diagram of brachial plexus, completely labeled. Yes, how this is. Aaj humne label karne aapko diagram bahut joy and write the root values of the nerves originating from each level. Nerves originating from each level of brachial plexus. Then, in the next lecture, probably on Monday, we are going to see in one lecture how we are going to manage the patient with medication, surgery, and also some portion of physical therapy treatment for his peripheral nerve injury. Yes. Any doubts you have, please let me know. Yes, please. Any doubts you have, write it in the chat. Reply with yes or no.